120. Hi guys! So Lola absolutely loves the tadpoles and I understand why. They're just so beautiful. Here's how we remove any of the tadpoles that have turned into baby frogs. Gently and safely, they're added into the frog tank where they have lots of room to roam and hop. I can't believe it's day 120. Some of the bigger baby frogs are ready to be released back into the wild, but most of them still need some care yet.